Hello guys, I'm just going to show you how to make a remake with filter and pitches on KineMaster. So then we go here, okay, then we go to the filter, we go this, then what color, fill the screen. We color blood red, blending, color inversion. Sorry, zoom that little, zoom back out. Color changer, offset, hue. Yeah, you don't need a color, but still I'm aiming for this. Then that's the filter. Now for the pictures. Extract. -6, +6, and +2. Then you'll get something like this. So that's how you create that horror remake on KineMaster.